for the complexity of the human experience.
Racism.
Black bodies.
My body.
Women's bodies.
Sexism.
Equality.
Homophobia.
Wealth disparity.
Healthcare. Equality.
Global warming.
Civil rights.
Fear-mongering.
Discrimination.
Guns.
Private prisons.
The future.
Fear is a constant state.
The environment.
Restrictions.
Too much power.
Polar bears.
Poverty.
Private armies.
The melting of the polar ice caps.
Fracking. Isolationism.
Our health system.
Deregulation.
Divides.
Education.
Fake news.
Bigotry.
Xenophobia.
Classism.
Capitalism.
Nepotism.
Brown bodies.
World War III.
Military-industrial complex.
Warfare.
Peace in the Middle East.
Isolationism.
Walls.
American lives.
Utilizing drones for warfare, not knowing who you were killing.
Fascism.
Russia.
The oil industry.
The loss of good relations with other countries.
The departing from the earth of frogs and bees and butterflies.
The ignoring of science.
Denial of science. Anti-intellectualism.
Human rights.
Feminist rights.
The normalization of hateful ideas.
White supremacy. Tyranny.
Suppression.
Manipulation.
Madness.
Insanity taking over.
Delusion.
Ego.
Denial of facts.
The unimportance of truth.
Witch hunts.
Democracy.
Defunding.
The removal of funding for art and education.
Policies based on profit. Corporations.
Water.
The right to choose.
Wealth disparity.
Equality.
The Supreme Court.
The courts.
Refugees.
Lives of vulnerable people.
Diversity.
Promises.
Fascism, McCarthyism, Trumpism,
dignity,
privatization of education,
the privatization of police, military, and prisons,
immigrant bodies,
rights of indigenous people,
refugee bodies,
cautious optimism,
the dismantling of understanding and respect for the complexity of the human experience,
racism.
Black bodies.
My body,
women's bodies,
sexism.